I hope all of you read it, the young man.